You're more of a BMX XXX kind of guy.
No, you're more of a BMX XXX guy.
That's true. I have three copies at home.
One for each X.
You're more of a the guy game kind of guy.
Made by former members of the Metroid Prime team.
What?
Yeah.
Why?
Remember all the assholes that took all Miyamoto's money and were crashing Lamborghinis into strip clubs?
The reasons for him being very upset?
Those guys quit after Metroid Prime or during its development. Said, we're going to make the guy game. Look at these underage titties.
Oh, whoops, our game's illegal.